Howdy there, this is your RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind. We just went up this like treehouse walkway type boardwalk through the trees thing, and well, we've come to this decidedly not wooden structure. Definitely looks like metal, and I'm not moving because I'm itching my foot, so just bear with me. Alright. Hello? There are people. Okay, we were talking to the blonde guy. The other guy is Nall, supposedly. What relation to the character from the first game, I have no idea. Who was not human. But Ruby yells, "Ha! I found you!" Nall says, "Back in the forest, I warned you to turn around and leave this place. You'll be sorry you didn't listen. Dragon kids, at the ready." Dragon kids? Well, there's a lot of them. Hey, well, look at that. I guess you can't escape now, even if you wanted to. My dragon kids will keep you here until I decide what to do with you. Kids, keep these people from escaping at any cost. That's an order. Yes, Nall. It won't be any problem. They look too stupid and weak to cause any trouble. Huh. You kidding me? Don't judge them by their appearance. They're agents of the Blue Dragon Cult. Jean says, Blue Dragon Cult? What do you mean by that? What's going on? What's her name? Lamina says, these must be the bandits of Tabin's Peak, but this dump is their hideout? Varnfra says, bandits? Hold their pumpkin pants. They're just kids. Lucia said, so you're saying in this world, children are forbidden to be bandits? That's very interesting. Who enforces this rule? I have never heard of it. Oh my god, Lucia. Ruby says, oh come on. Jeez, Lucia, do you have to take everything so literally? Ronfor just meant that it seems weird that these kids could be bandits. No hidden meanings, no rules, just an observation. Get with the program. Yes, yes. I'd like to join the program very much. Where do I sign up? Oh, please. Just forget it. We want to be going now. Nall told me not to let you escape. Never, never, never. N-E-V-E-R. I don't plan on letting him down. We should fight. Please don't try to escape through my post. If you succeed, Nall will yell at me and make me cry. We can't. Don't even think of trying to escape on my watch. I'll tie your underwear in a knot so tight, it'll cut you like cheese. What? We may look like kids, but don't underestimate our strength. We're bad mothers. Bad mothers, huh? I'm warning you. Keep back. If you try to escape, have to. Ruby says, hey, hero. This kid's scared to death of us. Ha ha. I'm warning you. I know how to use the deadly force. Okay, Blondie. Sorry, the gondola's closed to everyone except dragon kids right now. If I took you down to the bottom and you escaped, now I'd have my head. He just promoted me from garbage duty, and I ain't going back. No way I'm risking my butt for you guys. If you want out, ask Nall yourself. Ruby says, wimp. Excuse me, but are you developmentally disabled? Why, are you looking for a date? Enough lip from the freak show. Nall gave orders to keep you here. I ain't going against them. This gondola's going nowhere. Oh, you mean to ride on that thing? But it looks like so much fun! Fun, fun, fun. Okay. Can we go up there? No. Hello? Whimsical music. The Blue Dragon Cult has kidnapped many of my friends. Jean says, the Blue Dragon Cult is evil. They teach innocent children to be killers. Once trained in the ways of Black Death Karate, they can never leave the cult. I am the only one ever trained that successfully escaped. It's a chapter of my life I'd just as soon forget. But enough about that. We've got to find a way to rescue your friends before it's too late.
Friends?
A masked man kidnapped two more of my friends. Please, you have to help us.
I don't know anything about this. How does Jean know?
How did the Blue Dragon cult get in if we made another barricade? They must have some strong magic.
Okay, I guess they kidnapped the friends.
If our barricades can't keep the Blue Dragon cult out, we're all in big trouble. I'm so scared. The Blue Dragon cult is stealing all my friends. I'm afraid to walk outside now that the Blue Dragon cult is so active. Oh no! The Blue Dragon cult? What are we going to do? Ah! No! Help me! It's the Blue Dragon cult! They've come for me! Ah!
Jean says, Blue Dragon cult? Us?
I think you're a very confused little girl. I hope the kids that went to Maribia are safe.
Look at the chain swinging, I just noticed that. What's with this? Like shaking curtain type things. I talked to these, right? Yeah. Huh. Interesting. Oh, we can't. Wait. We can! There's only one way to go. Okay, so we've got two rooms.
The Blue Dragon team has infiltrated our hideout. Nall, help us. Ah! Get away! Oh, I'm so scared that I'll be the next one taken by the cult. Who are you? Strangers have entered the compound. Evacuate immediately. What? You aren't members of the Blue Dragon cult. Don't scare me like that. You guys are so different from the cult. I'll rest so much easier when they're stopped for good. Spies! You can't fool me. I know members of the cult when I see them.
Jean says, we're not the cult. We've come to stop them.
Why does the Blue Dragon cult kidnap innocent children?
Jean says, it's easy to train children to hate, but it's harder to teach them how to get along. I like the swing.
I wish I was strong enough to protect everybody in here. Why does the cult only want children?
Clue, dude.
Do you guys like to sing? Music is all I live for. Lucia says, it is wonderful, isn't it? I love this thing you call music. It touches my... what's the word?
Gallbladder.
Ah, yes, soul. Haha, maybe we can sing together sometime. Music is my favoritest thing in the whole world. If someone took it away, I'd just die. Really, I would.
Okay, you would.
I'm sorry, I can't talk to strangers. If Nall knew I was talking to you, he'd kill me. I'm Ronfar and these are my friends. I guess now we're not strangers anymore? Ha, huh, like that's gonna convince me? What do you think I am? Stupid?
Yes.
Don't you know we don't trust adults anymore? Get out of here before I scream. Hey, butt munch. Move away from the lady or I'll kick your butt. Women like a man who can stand up for them.
All right, you little blue devils. Make one more move and I cut you in two. Ruby says, we're not members of the Blue Dragon cult. We came to kick their butts. Oh, thank the goddess. My prayers have been answered. I'm so scared. All of my friends have disappeared. I know the cult kidnaps kids and turns them into cold-blooded killers. You gotta stop them. Okay, we'll work on that. Ouch. I said ouch because I just kind of nailed my wrist into the... What do you call it? The desk. So we got two ways. This goes out. Interesting, some kind of courtyard. I can't really go anywhere unless we feel like swimming, and I guess we don't because we can't go in there. So we're going up the stairs. Reminds me of Leo's airship. Is this where it came from? Oh, we got this one down here. Never mind. That's what I'm thinking of. Hello? Nall says, Dragonkins, maintain your perimeter around the cult members. You killers make me sick. I demand that you return the children you have kidnapped. If you refuse, we will destroy you. Jean says, we're not members of the Blue Dragon cult. Nall, our mission is the same. We have come here to find out who's behind this. I was once a member of the cult, and I know there is no way you can defeat them, especially if you're going to rely on these children for help. You don't know what you're talking about. I can crush this cult at will, if I can find them. I've decided to give you a chance to prove yourselves. Return the kidnapped children to me, and I'll spare your lives. But to make sure you don't pull a double cross, I need a hostage. Let me think. Let me guess, Lucia? You, Lucia, you will stay here. Lucia says, what? How do you... I decided there will be no more discussion. Yeah, how do you know her name? Lucia's always the one who leaves the group. Guards, forward. Yes, Nall. First Admiral Fludgy at your will. Fludgy? This girl is going to stay with us a while. Don't let her out of your sight. Yes, sir. Cool. We get to play the hostage game again. I love it. Lucia, don't worry. You'll be fine until your friends return. Ha 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 ha. Welcome to hell. We're taking you to the playroom. You sure she's gonna be fine? She says, Hero, you must find the kidnapped children. Every second I waste here brings your world closer to destruction. Hurry. You must hurry. Hey. You're not playing fair. When you're the hostage, you don't talk. Unless we need to prove that you're still alive. You sure don't know how to play this game. Nall says, now, down to business. In order to find the Blue Dragon cult, you must go to Maribia. We think their hideout is somewhere in the Maribian sewers. You might want to start your search there. Ruby says, if you know where their hideout is, why haven't you gone there yourself? Silence. Who is this brat? He's got to be the rudest person I've ever met. Enough talk. Go to Maribia and locate the Blue Dragon cult. Understand? Okay, I'll say it slower this time, and I hope that you pay attention. Go to Maribia. Find the underground sewers. Get back the kidnapped children. I'm going to read this normally. If I was you, I would look in Ramus' store, and I would also search Lund's gym. Now beat it. Alright. They're keeping it here. Hero, you must hurry and help the children. I have to finish my mission. Just promise me you'll hurry, Hero. I must see the goddess Althena before all is lost. The children here are making me feel like crawling out of my skin. What's happening to me? Ruby says, basically you're saying that these hyper brats are getting on your nerves. Perfectly normal. Is that what you call it? I don't like it at all. Hero, you must hurry and rescue the kidnapped children. I must leave here and continue my mission before I go insane. I'm going to teach Lucia some new songs. What do you think? Maybe a country ditty to start? Or should I just fast forward to some metal? Metal, man. I can't believe these kids. All they do is cry themselves to sleep. I'm too big for that. I never cry. Ever. Hey, just between you and me, I think the chick kinda digs me. Stay away from Lucia. The babe can't keep her hands off of me. Ruby says, geez, this kid's a walking hormone. I like Lucia. She seems to be just as scared as I am. But I wonder what's wrong with her. She seems so sad. Alright, let's check the other room. See if they have anything new to say. Actually, Nall is the best thing that's ever happened to us. He's become like a hero to me. I want to be just like him when I grow up. I gotta find out what his relation is to the Nall that was in the first game. As if you didn't know, he's a flying dragon type thing, like Ruby, only he's white. So could he have turned into this person? Or hybrid person? Please, you must help Nall. If anything ever happens to him, I just couldn't live with myself. Nothing's gonna happen with him. He's making us do all the work. Taven's Peak is the only place for kids who have nowhere else to turn. Nall really does take care of everyone here. Jean says, until this all gets straightened out, stay close to him. Please, you gotta take me with you. I'm strong. I can help stop the cult. Jean says, it's just too risky. You better stay here. Why are you back here without my friends? You promised to free them. And I intend to keep that promise. I would rescue my friends, but Nall says I can't. Yeah, that's it. I can't. Okay. Let me just check this. Is this way still inaccessible? It'd be nice to give us a back way out of here. Do we really gotta fight through all that tree fortress? I hope our little item, whatever it's called, can warp us out. Warp wing or whatever? Look, Nall made a seesaw board and a slide for us to play on. But now that many of the kids are missing, I don't feel like playing. You have to find some way to rescue my friends from the Blue Dragon cult. Please be careful if you go to Maribia. My friend went to look for the ones that were kidnapped and got lost in the sewers. If you go down there, you should make a map. No one that went to Maribia came back. Are they lost or kidnapped too? I don't want it to be some frickin' maze of doom. Come on. I'm sorry I mistook you for the Blue Dragon cult members a while ago. I'm just really jumpy lately. Can you help get my friends back? Please? I'll pay you with all the Barbie clothes I have. I'll even throw in her dream house and a Ken doll. No, it's okay, kid. Please, 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 you have to try to rescue my friends. Will you? Certainly try. That's all I can ask you to do. Try. But please try your best. How about absolutely no problem? Really? Oh, I was hoping you'd say that. You better hurry and get started. No telling where they're going. We think of ourselves as one big family. Please find the kids that were stolen. If they don't come back, it'll be terrible. Just terrible. Please stop the Blue Dragon cult. Once we're safe, we can take down all the barricades we had to make. The Blue Dragon Cult has kidnapped many of my friends. Jean says, the Blue Dragon Cult is evil. They teach innocent children to be killers. Once trained in the ways of Black Death Karate, they can never leave the cult. I am the only one ever trained that successfully escaped. It's a chapter of my life I'd just as soon forget. Yeah, I've read that before. Okay. Now these people have to make way and let us go. Oh, they're all gone. Cool. Oh, it's you again. Why do you keep bothering me? Ruby says, oh, I don't know. Maybe because you know how to operate the gondola? Gondola? Stop me if I'm going too fast for you. Yeah. So is that what you want? A ride? No, we were just funning. Hey, what do you think I am? Some sort of weird toy for your own amusement? I don't think these little games are funny. Ruby says, probably has something to do with the lobotomy they gave you at birth. I've heard that takes the joy out of things. Freaking awesome. Alright. You read my mind. Take us for a ride. Okay. Get on. I guess I can take you down. Anime cutscene. Come on. Go. I guess not. What? You again? I suppose you want another ride up? Oh no. Sorry to bother you. Yeah. You should be sorry. What? You think I have time to sit around talking to you all day? Jeez. Go away. Chill, guy. This thing's still... Yeah. Okay, back to Moravia. We didn't have to use a warp wing. Wow, no fights. Check Ramus's store. I don't remember which one is his store. Yeah. Maybe it is this one. Yes. This place is really starting to give me the creeps. Just look, the wall fell down over there. What's next? Man, I sure hope it doesn't start oozing blood. All of my family have worked for the Ramus family for years. This store is full of tradition and history. It is rumored that Goddess Althena and Alex used to come here. Yeah, I remember that. I remember him saying that. I think Junior is going to kick me out of this place. He's mad that I made that big hole in the wall. I thought it might lead to a secret wine cellar. I think it leads to the sewers. But, let's talk to him first. We were cleaning up in this place the other day and found an underground path. The entrance is over on the wall, and it goes deep within the Moravian sewers. The original Ramus left a clause in his will warning us never to go down there. He said he was almost killed by a vicious water dragon. Oh yeah, I remember that. That's when he had to end his quest with Dragon Master Alex. Many years later, he admitted that he was so scared he pooped his pants. It was then that he realized that he wasn't cut out for adventuring. Lamina says, Ramus, are you stupid? There could be hidden treasures down there. Money isn't worth risking your life. Okay, well, yes it is, but I'm not going to go down there. I'm never going down there. Just remember, if you find any treasure, it's mine. Sure. And I'm the Pope. Okay. I wanted to go there, yes.